I felt like I was the fish swimming upstream by myself.
Well, I think a lot of audiologists, especially private practice owners, get to a burnout stage.
I just didn't have that joy in me anymore. I wasn't excited to go to work, even though I knew I was helping people. I felt like I was in a rut.
Private practice audiologists are not only battling the day-to-day struggles to keep their businesses profitable, but also an ever-changing landscape, making it more difficult to stay fiercely independent.
I've never joined other groups just for that reason, that I don't want somebody to have protocol that's distinct, you know, from A to Z, and then I find out, well, throughout that whole list, that doesn't fit me, but somehow I have to incorporate it.
In today's retail world, how can the locally owned business survive? Look at pharmacies. Many have gone by the wayside, yet one industry maintains their independence. The local hardware store. How? The answer is simple: cooperatives. And now the audiology industry has one, Entheos.
When I first joined, I had talked about, I felt like I was the fish swimming upstream by myself, and now I have my whole pod. And it's a place where I can exchange ideas in a safe environment.
I have all the autonomy that I want. I have support, but I can do things however I want to do them, but it's me. I get to do what I want to do.
Cooperatives are designed to help the locally owned, independent business compete, creating a fair, level playing field.
You know, we as hearing care professionals have got to band together to fight all the stuff going on in our industry that's just not right.
With many buying groups, the profits from your purchases support initiatives that are in direct competition with you, such as local retail stores or third-party plans. With Entheos, you buy from yourself. The profits from your purchases go back to support your practice, and you stay independent.
The thing that's great about Entheos is it isn't cookie cutter. It isn't, you know, everybody should do what we say. You know, it's collaborative. And, you know, we have some of the top audiologists in the country as members, and when we're able to get together and collaborate, we get incredibly great ideas. And so it helps with our business so much.
If you're in private practice and you're looking for services and support that are truly, you are an owner in that, I just can't imagine that there's a better place to go.